of a wild turkey on fence of the house that is across from the Last Word Ranch. There's also one on the ground, but unfortunately with the fence, can't really see it, just see part of it. This one's just grooming. Over there. Okay. Yes, happy mockingbird.
Yes.
He's making little songs. Yeah. Very good. One down, take another. Come on, you can do it. Maybe not, because there's a blue jay there. It's a boy. Yes. And Fluffy met up with us at her daytime area. We're here where we Jay puts down our treats.
Hey, here comes Buddy.
Buddy's coming in. Okay, to the tree. Back to Fluffy. Now that the tree has leaves again, we can't readily see him on the branches.
We'll do Buddy before breakfast.
Okay. Well, she's quickly going through the treats she put down there, dear. She's coming that way, dear. Careful. He went up to the tree. So he's still around.
He's in the tree?
Yes, I just said that. He went up to the tree. He's still around.
Oh. You said he is still around. I asked if he's still around.
No, I know he is. So Jay's going to take Fluffy with him to where he's going to dish out her food, and I imagine that Buddy will come back down and collect the two mealworms that are left. Come on, Buddy. I think you're still there. Maybe not. Oh, Buddy. Second song sparrow. climb down more.
There we go.
One, two, and three. Take it with you. We're back at Fluffy's. She was here waiting for us. Treats her down. Okie dokies. We'll see you tomorrow, Fluffy. Okay, there's a wild turkey on the eastern hillside right next to the Last Word Ranch. Site. We have Speedy here waiting for Jay to put some worms down. Okay, come get them and then we'll put some more down for Speedy. Hurry up! That's a boy. Show him how it's done. Speedy, come on. Where'd you go? Oh, okay, come on. Oops, just stepped on a peanut. Speedy, come on, come on. Blue Jay back. Blue Jay gone. Okay, so you got him.